try to solve a quadratic equation. I promise you, it's possible without any frustration if you take everything, move it to one side, stop by x squared, x and the rest. Alright, now take the coefficients, name them a, b and c, and if you know the right formula, you will see that you get the solution in the very next step. Just sing the song in your head.
Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a.
Okay, let's start with our equation, and our job is gonna be solving this now for x. So let's take minus c, multiply by 4a, and if you now add b squared, it all looks way too complicated. But don't be scared, just take a close look to the left side and you see there's a binomial formula with 2ax and b. So all together this is the square of 2ax plus b, and now we have only 1x. So the next step will be to get rid of the square. And if the right side is not negative, the square root must be one solution. But there's an alternative, cause minus the square root yields the same if you square it. So we write plus minus, and now we are at the point where it only takes two more steps to solve it for x. And if you look to the left side, you know what will be next. Subtraction of b and division by 2a is giving us a formula for x. Okay, and it's
negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a. Negative b plus or minus the square root of b squared minus 4ac over 2a.